From DocuSign, this is Developing with DocuSign. I'm Larry Kluger, a member of the DevCenter team. In this screencast, we'll create an integration key for use with the OAuth Authorization Code Grant Flow. The Authorization Code Grant Flow is the best-known OAuth flow and is the preferred authentication flow for web applications when the users are present and can authenticate themselves. First, we log in as an administrator to the demo.docusign.net system and open the admin tool. Next, scroll down to the API and Keys navigation item on the left and click to open that screen. Click Add Integrator Key and fill in the first section of the form. Several of the items are optional. Do not click the Mobile App checkbox. Click Save and the second part of the form is shown. First, copy the new integration key to a file for safekeeping. Next, we will add several redirect URIs. During the authentication process, after the user has completed the authentication phase with DocuSign, DocuSign will redirect the user's browser back to your application. The redirect URL that will be used must be one of the URLs you have entered as a redirect URI for the integration key. For this demonstration and for our application development in several different languages, we will add several different URIs for the different software stacks that we'll be using. We first enter http://localhost3000, that's port 3000. That's the default for node.js Express web apps. Localhost 5000 is the default for .NET Core and Python Flask web apps. And localhost 8080, port 8080, is the default for Java Spring web apps. Of course, you will also add other redirect URIs when you move your app to a server. And for production, please use an HTTPS server, and that also means an HTTPS redirect URI. Next, we generate a secret key for the integration key by pressing the button. The secret key is needed for the authorization code grant flow. Right now, be sure to copy the secret key to a file. The secret key value is only shown to you at this time when you create it. The authorization code grant flow does not use an RSA key pair. Click Save and you're done. Now that your integration key has been created, you can always go back and edit the integration key to add or change redirect URIs. You can also add additional secret keys and delete existing secret keys, but you cannot view existing secret keys. Thanks for tuning in. More information is available at the DocuSign Developer Center. Thanks very much.